CBSE Class 9 Math Extra Practice Question. This is an easy question from the chapter Linear Equations in Two Variables. If the point 2,5 lies on the graph of the equation 4x plus ay equals 23, find the value of a. The idea is this: if you have a coordinates of a point and the coordinates are p, q that lies on the graph of an equation of the form ax plus by equals c, then substituting x is equal to p and y is equal to q will satisfy that equation. Essentially meaning that any point that lies on this line, 4x plus ay equals 23. If you pick the coordinates of that point and substitute it in x and y of this equation, it will satisfy this equation. We know 2,5 is a point on this graph. This graph is essentially a line. 2,5 is a point that lies on this line whose equation is 4x plus ay equals 23. So substituting x is equal to 2 and y is equal to 5 in this equation will satisfy the equation. So let's do that. Let's replace this x with a 2. So 4 times 2 plus a into y. So a times 5, y is equal to 5. This is equal to a 23. Keep 5a on the left hand side. 4 times 2 is an 8. Take it to the right hand side. 5a is equal to 23 minus 8. 23 minus 8 is a 15. 5a equals 15, which means that a is equal to 15 upon 5, which is equal to 3. So value of a is equal to 3. So equation that we are talking about is basically 4x plus 3y is equal to a 23. Quickly recap it in a printed form. The idea is basically this. If you know the coordinates of a point PQ that lies on a graph whose equation is given to us, substituting x as p and y as q will satisfy that equation. You know 2,5 is a point that lies on the graph. This graph is essentially a straight line whose equation is 4x plus ay equals 23. So let's substitute x is equal to 2, y is equal to 5. Got the value of 5a to be equal to 15, which means a is equal to 3. A is equal to 3, the equation is 4x plus 3y equals 23. Before you leave, I want you to do two things. One, register at online.maxtute.com to get started with your CBSE Class 9 online math tuition. It takes all of 3 steps and less than 5 minutes to get started with your CBSE Class 9 online math tuition. Second, I want you to subscribe to this channel, youtube.com/maxtute, and turn on notifications. Until next time, stay healthy, stay safe, and stay motivated.